Hello, dear Bums and Bummerettes. Wait a second, I just forget about something. Trying to get the meat warm. Now we're gonna taste everything I obtained. First we got Turkish Delight. It's meant to be sweets. So this is basically some jelly with flavor of rose. I don't know how roses taste. I hope good. This is categorized as probably disgusting. Second, we have, let me read this, eats garlic sauces. Sauces maybe stands for some nice sauce. I don't know, it's Turkish, whatever. However, it looks like German Bratwurst. So I will compare the taste to what I know about Bratwurst. And the main reason I bought it is because this picture is totally ridiculous. It's like totally from the 70s. I will try to resample this because it's so stupid. And of course I will taste it. Since this is so similar to German Bratwurst by the looks, I'll categorize this as interesting. The last thing is Art chili. I've never heard of it. Basically it's green yellow, it says green, but I think it's more yellow chili sauce. So it's in a bottle like Tabasco. Maybe it's hot as Tabasco. We start with sausages, it's garlic. Well, they look rotten. They are not white as German Bratwurst, they are more greenish, just like some dead people. I will put some in the pan. Since it says sauces, which reminds me of sauce, I will taste the sauce. And I will never do it again. I think the best thing is to taste this with the sausage. As you can see, it comes only out in little drops. I guess this is proof that it's pretty damn hot, but we will see. While this is frying, we're gonna give those little things a taste. it's expanding in the mouth, it's getting bigger. And it tastes just like the hooker's hair smells. Like some kind of hooker shampoo. This is in the category of disgusting and it belongs there. This seems to take a while now, so we make a little cut here. Okay, I guess this pretty much resembles the picture. Of course the sizes are all over the place, but this picture is ridiculous. And yeah, that's it. Now we're gonna give it a taste. I will have the first chunk raw to be able to compare to German Bratwurst. It smells much stronger, much more spiced up. It's softer and it sure is much more salty. So it's no comparison at all. It's something totally not good at all, because it's really that salty. So we got two failures so far. Let's taste the sauce. I've covered it pretty much up. It's having the smell yells, I'm hot. Just like I. It builds up. It's similar to Tabasco. Oh yeah, now it comes. In the end, it tastes how it looks, more green. How does green taste? More bitter, more jalapeno spiced up hotness. That's good. I will keep it and I will eat it again. I will even buy it again. Very good. I like that. So, we have a chili sauce. Definite recommendation. Eat garlic sauces. Maybe if you want to drink a lot, you can eat this pretty salty sausage beforehand. And this is hooker stuff. I don't even know if it was in the right shelf. Maybe it is something to wash your hands, hair, or hands, or vagina, whatever. But maybe you pluck this into your vagina and then it smells like roses. Maybe this isn't supposed to be eaten, I don't know, but I will never do it again, and you should not too. So for those two things, I can say, if you don't like it, you're a pretty cool guy. And if you don't like this, there's something wrong with you. I almost forget about this. Yes, this, look at it. Can you actually see what this is? Camel balls. The testicles of a camel. They sell this as a cash point. So it's some kind of sweet. It says liquid filled. Can you believe that? Liquid filled camel testicles. They sell this to kids. Turkish kids eat this. Camel balls. This is scientifically correct camel balls. Would you please imagine this scientist from the candy factory running around at the camel ranch, taking close pictures of the camel testicles to resemble them back in the factory. This even tastes like camel testicles.